హాయ్ వ్యూయర్స్, వైజాగ్ విజన్ ఛానల్ ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి. మా ఛానల్ అందిస్తున్న జాతీయ అంతర్జాతీయ స్థాయి వార్తా విశేషాలు నోటిఫికేషన్స్ కోసం ఇక్కడ కనిపిస్తున్న బెల్ ఐకాన్ ని క్లిక్ చేయండి.
Started 10 years back only with very small scale by thinking that we only Marwaris can enjoy this function. But gradually by seeing people's support and our department and all the people's interest, we opened it for all the communities. And now here near about 3,000 to 4,000 people come and enjoy every segment, come and they stay here for 15-20 minutes. They purchase the kite and they fly, have some breakfast and tiffin, and they go to their home. Instead of flying from all the corners, now Visakhapatnam, this is the place for kite festival in entire Visakhapatnam city. Thank you.
How many people are expecting to participate?
Means near about 2,500 to 3,000 people. That is the minimum which I am seeing. It will be peak from 12:30 to 2. That will be a peak time. So everyone comes with meeting all the people and all, then they come here for enjoying the kite festival.
Only local people are in here?
They from Orissa people are also coming. From near about Angapalli and all the people come here and enjoy. Especially our North Indian people.
Agarwal Mahasabha wishes a very happy Sankranti to all, and every year we organize kite festival. This year or two also we are organizing, and here every people, they are enjoying. I'm thinking everybody is having a blast with the music, latest music, kite flying, colors full of kites and all that, with delicious snacks. So and very special thanks to police department, GVMC people for granting us the permission.
And it's amazing, because in Vizag kind of a city we will not find this kind of festival, but it was very good that we have so many different region people are staying in Vizag and we are enjoying this festival instead of missing our own states. Since we are Marwadis, so generally we don't celebrate Sankranti, but yeah, we will enjoy with the kite celebration.
We are from Guntur every year, so this festival is very good. Well, yeah, bole.
We enjoy a lot over here. It's like awesome over here.
Feel good coming here. Happy Sankranti, everyone. And Sankranti is a moment of joy. It's a moment of happiness. So I request everyone to enjoy, and kids especially who don't know how to fly kites, just give a try. You can learn how to fly them, and it's a very sportive thing. You can enjoy a lot. And again, happy Sankranti to everyone.
Happy Pongal to everyone. We have the kite festival here, and it's a lot of kites, different variety of kites here, colorful, all age groups are there, everyone's enjoying, and this is my first time, and I'm very excited. It's really nice. Thank you so much, everyone. Happy Pongal and Makar Sankranti. Thank you so much.
Enjoy kar rahe hain, hame saal bhar is festival ka bahut intezar rehta hai, aur isme bade se leke bacche tak sab bahut enjoy karte hain. हमें बहुत अच्छा लगता है करके. लोकल हाँ, लोकल हैं. वाइजाग से ही है, वैसे हम उड़ीसा से हैं, लेकिन वाइजाग में रहते हुए आज 26 साल हो गए हमको यहाँ. बहुत एंजॉय करते हैं. दो बेटे हैं, बेटा भी एंजॉय कर रहा है, हस्बैंड भी एंजॉय करता है. हस्बैंड को बहुत ज़्यादा शौक है काइट का करके. ओके, थैंक यू.
फ्रेंड्स एंड फैमिली ऑल मेंबर गैदरिंग होते हैं तो अच्छा लगता है. दूसरे से मुलाकात होती है, हाय होती है, बाय होती है.
नाइस, एंजॉयिंग इट लॉट. दिस इज ए कॉमन फेस्टिवल फॉर थ्रू आउट इंडिया, नॉट फॉर आंध्रा ओडिशा और नोबडी. इट इज कॉमन प्रोसेस, ऑल इंडिया कैन एंजॉय दिस.
एक्साइटेड, एंजॉयिंग.
कैसा लग रहा है यहाँ पे?
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है.
आप पतंग उड़ा रहे हैं ना?
हाँ, बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है.
कहाँ गए हो?
हाँ, राजस्थान.
राजस्थान गए हैं वैसे तो, मगर इधर ही.